Good afternoon, everyone. Myself Rajesh Kenji and my partner.
Hi, Chanakya Sai Rohit.
We are from Saraswati. So before starting, I would like to ask one question. Whenever we go to any store to buy mineral water, so what name that come to in our mind first? BISLERI. That's right. So our topic is case study on the BISLERI. Next. So the BISLERI is one of the trusted brand as per the Economic Times survey in 2018. Next. So these are the content we are going through. Next. So introduction. In 1965, the Italian entrepreneur Mr. Felix BISLERI come with the idea of selling packaged mineral water in India. So he has started his business with the brand BISLERI, BISLERI India Limited. But the packaged drinking water is not liked by the Indian people. That business has not run well. So BISLERI decided to sell their brand. Then the Parle in 1969 Parle acquired the BISLERI. At that time, Parle started with the packaged mineral water as well as the BISLERI soda also. So the parent company is BISLERI Parle Group. Sector is food and beverages. Their slogan is "Jaise aap, waise aapki BISLERI." Next. So these are the three faces come to the picture. That is Felix BISLERI, who is a founder of BISLERI. Jayendilal Chauhan is a founder of Parle, and then Ramesh Chauhan. He is a current chairman of BISLERI India Limited. Next. So we have one clip.
अरे भैया दो बिस्लरी दी.
ये ले थारी बिस्लरी.
ये बिस्लरी है? भैया ऊँट है, गधे नहीं.
अरे बिस्लरी निकाल बिस्लरी.
समझदार जानते हैं कि हर पानी की बोतल बिस्लरी नहीं, इसलिए सिर्फ.
So what it shows that whenever we go to any store and ask for the mineral water, we just say them, "Jab bhaiya give me BISLERI," not like "bhaiya give me mineral water" and all. So and he end up with handing over any bottle and we just consume it. So it's not like that. Every bottle is not a BISLERI. So the ad. So,
coming to HTP analysis for any company, the market it is important to know the market trend and preferences. To know that it is they have to characterize the population in the country or in that market they are in exist. BISLERI has the mix of geographic, demographic and psychographic segmentation strategies. Coming to geographic, city size, mostly it chooses metros and submetros. Climate, it is hot and humid climate regions it will choose. Psychographic, they will choose the travel freak. It's in survey that 70% of the people who travel, they will carry a water bottle with them. It may be mostly they will be BISLERI. And personality, for health conscious, BISLERI has launched Vedika for health conscious people. And coming to demographic, corporates, for any corporates in a meeting or a conference, they required a water bottles. And targeting, BISLERI follow the selective targeting strategy. Suppose if you look at corporates, they will be using 25 ml to 1 liter bottles. They won't be using 20 liters or 10 liters bottles. But if we come to the daily usage in our families, we will be using 20 liters and 10 liter tins. That's why they have different prices and different sizes of bottles. And positioning, they position themselves in purity of platform. They ensure that their water and their product is pure and they follow different tests. And they also had an ad campaign called Pure and Safe. They say people will drink mineral water not for minerals but for safety.
Now market metrics. See, we focus on product, price, place and promotion. Next. So the product is BISLERI is not only famous for the mineral water. BISLERI has some other products also. That is BISLERI soda, BISLERI pop series is also there, and BISLERI Urza is also there. That is the energy drink which they have a premium product. So BISLERI make their product available in different different variants, so it makes it favorable. So plus the availability and distribution channel. BISLERI mainly focus on their availability and distribution channel, just because that the availability is the main thing which the consumer get used to with it. And distribution channel, they have 125 operational plants in India. Second thing, they have 3,000 distributors over the country and 5,000 distribution trucks across the country. So price, the competitive pricing policy they have adopted over there. So BISLERI has a BISLERI has a vision to make their product available make their product available to the people very easily. So they are focusing on that thing. And promotions, in promotion they are using print media, digital media as well, and they are going through the different campaigning so as to make their product well known in a country. So next. So these are the product ranges: BISLERI Vedika, BISLERI Mineral Water, BISLERI Soda, and the BISLERI Pop range. In that they have BISLERI Fonzo, BISLERI Spicy, BISLERI Lemon Onda, and BISLERI Urza. Next. Revenue and growth. So BISLERI has their current revenue is 1,500 crores, and they are trying to heading it to the 5,000 crore by the year 2022. And they are planning different strategies for that. They have BISLERI Vedika, which is currently started, and it is a very favorite brand in South and North India. So they are focusing on that particular brand because the revenue of 10 to 15% is they are getting from that only. So they are planning to set up the new 2-3 more plants for that only. Next.
Coming to SWOT analysis strength, for any industry, those who initiated the industry will be having an initiative advantage. Here also, BISLERI has an initiative advantage because it has started before 50 years. It has, with his 50 years of experience, they have brand recognition and a strong distribution channel. I will tell you why strong distribution channel. When Coca-Cola entered into India, they have purchased Thumbs Up and Limca from Parle. They have brand as Coca-Cola, but they purchased Thumbs Up only because they want the distribution data. That's why a distribution channel is so important. And they have so many variants for every sector of the people. Weakness. Suppose we are using a reuse of water bottle was becoming more, and it will decrease the brand value in the society. Opportunities, scarcity. There is a scarcity of pure water in every city. Nowadays we are seeing in Pune itself, because of water scarcity, they are getting so many are getting ill. And threats. Local parties and local players have the more brand in that regional. So they have recently introduced their regional wrappers around their water bottles. And big players like Tata Water Plus have already recently introduced. So that they are having a big threat from their competitors like Aquafina and products from Pepsi and Coca-Cola. Next. Coming to competitor analysis, this is the competitor analysis market share of packaged drinking water, where market size is 60,000 crores. In that 60,000 crores, BISLERI has 38% stand first, then their competitors Kelly and Aquafina, and this is market share of soft drink companies in India. Market size is 30,000 crores, but in this BISLERI has only the 13.8%.
What makes BISLERI apart? What makes BISLERI apart? BISLERI provide their product with a very good quality. They are doing 114 different tests on their product to ensure that their product is very safe and very pure.
Coming to conclusion, BISLERI provides the highest quality products in terms of purity, and they are wanted their market share in soft drinks also. So at last, BISLERI has become like Xerox. We needed water exports to reclaim the brand name from its general status. Thank you.